बच्चों का। बर्थडे
ओम शांति
मनाने।
टुडे फादर शिवा Today, Father Shiva in particular has come to celebrate the birthday of his Saligram children. You children have come to celebrate the birthday of the father and Bab Dada.
बच्चों का birthday मनाने
has come to celebrate the birthday of the children. Because Papa has great love for the children. Baba descends and establishes the yagya.
Aur yagya mein brahmanon ke bina,
and in the yagya
sampann nahi hota,
and the yagya cannot be completed without Brahmins.
Birthday.
This is why
alaukik.
This birthday is alaukik. It is unique and lovely.
Aisa birthday jo baap aur bachon ka ikattha ho,
such a birthday in which the birthday of the children and the father take place on the same day has never happened at any other time in the whole cycle and will never happen to a birthday like this. The father is incorporeal.
Ek taraf nirakar hai.
On one hand he is incorporeal.
Dusri taraf janam manate.
And on the other hand, people celebrate his birthday.
शिव पाप है।
It is only one. Father Shiva, who does not have a body of his own. This is why he descends in the body of Brahma Father. This descend or incarnation is celebrated in the form of his birthday. So all of you have come. Have all of you come to celebrate the father's birthday, or have you come to celebrate your own birthday? Have you come to congratulate the father, or have you come to receive congratulations? Have you come to give congratulations, or have you come to receive congratulations? It is the promise given by the father to the children that he will be together with them. At Sangam Yug, he is with you in the combined form. The descend also is together. The task of transformation also is being done together. And in returning home also it will be together. That means the father and the children will go together. This is the form of love between the father and the children. Even Bhagat's devotees celebrate Shiv Jayanti. However, they only invoke, cry out, they sing songs and praise. But you do not cry out or call out. Your celebration means to become equal. To celebrate means
sada omag otsa se ordena,
to always fly with zeal and enthusiasm. This is why it's called celebration. The Hindi word is utsav, celebration or festival. And it's rhyming with the word utsav, which means enthusiasm. So to celebrate any festival, any celebration means to be in enthusiasm. To always celebrate means to always be in enthusiasm. And so, are you always in enthusiasm? Are you always enthusiastic? Is this enthusiasm constant or is it only sometimes? Actually, if seen, the very breath of Brahman life is zeal and enthusiasm. Zeal and enthusiasm is the very breath of Brahman life. Just as one cannot stay without breathing, similarly, Brahmin souls cannot remain in Brahmin life without zeal and enthusiasm. You do experience in this way, don't you? See? All of you have come running from such far distances only to celebrate the birthday. Bab Dada's happiness isn't that much of celebrating his birthday, but he has more happiness of celebrating the birthday of the children. This is why This is why Bab Dada
Khushi ki Taliya Bhar Bhar ki Mubarak
is congratulating the children, multi-million, filled with multi-million congratulations, filled in big plates, platters, multi-million times congratulations. Particularly on this day, Bab Dada is also remembering his true Bhagats. The Bhagats keep a fast for one day. And you have kept a fast. Of remaining pure for life. They keep a fast and abstain from food. While you have kept a fast of being free of waste thoughts, negative thoughts, impure thoughts and all that you will not allow them to enter your mind. Is your fast strong, firm? Double foreigners are sitting in the front. Say, is this fast of promise firm? Say, Kumars. Have the Kumars kept the fast? Yes. Hope it's not a weak one. Is it a strong fast? A firm promise. Maya is hearing you. You are.
तो माया देख रही है जंडिया
जंडा लोग उपतन नरने माया चूस तुम्हें एंटरनेर
As you have already kept a fast, held a fast of the promise that you will lead a pure life, then to hold a fast means to make that attitude accordingly, that is to make an elevated attitude. Baba is rhyming word, vrit means fast and vritti means attitude. So according to the attitude, the same will be the drishti, the actions automatically. According to the attitude. So vritti is attitude which will lead to drishti, which will lead to kriti. Kriti means actions. So vritti, drishti, kriti will be same. Have you kept such a fast? Pure, auspicious, elevated drishti, pure, elevated vritti, attitude. How do you see when you look at each other? What do you see? Do you see only the face? Or do you see the shining soul in the center of the forehead? When you look at anyone's face, what do you see? Someone asked Baba, when we speak to each other,
काम करना होता है,
or when we have to do some work,
तो फेस को देखकर के बात करनी पड़ती
है. And that is when we are talking to someone, we have to look at the face and speak to that one, is it not? The eyes look at that person's eyes too. And sometimes while looking at someone's face, the attitude changes. Bab Dada says, that along with the eyes, just above the eyes, is the center of the forehead, and therefore
can
Can you not look at the center of the forehead, at the soul, and speak to that person? Can you not look at the center of the forehead and speak to the soul at that moment? For example, now Bap Dada is speaking to you. He is looking at all of you. Is he looking into your eyes or is he looking at your forehead? Can you come to know? It's together, is it not? Looking into the eyes or looking at the center of the forehead. So when you look at someone, at his face, at that time, see the shining star at the center of his forehead. Therefore, hold this fast. You have made it, you have done it, but make it more firm. You have to see the soul and speak to that one. It is a soul speaking to another soul. It is the soul who's looking. Then the attitude will always be elevated. Then the second benefit along with that is, as will be the attitude, the same atmosphere will be created. Therefore, by creating an elevated atmosphere, not only one's efforts become elevated, but also service, it becomes elevated. That is, a lot of service is done, so it's double benefit, is it not? Not only one stage gets elevated, but even a lot of service is done, so it's double benefit, is it not? Make your attitude so elevated. That whatever type of person may come in front of you, it may even be a very impure, vicious person who comes in front of you, but with the atmosphere of your pure attitude, he should transform himself. He should be transformed. Let this type of fast be in your consciousness, in your awareness, in your stage. Bab Dada has seen the chart of the children these days. Seen that sometimes instead of creating a powerful atmosphere through one's attitude, the children come under the influence of others' atmosphere, come under the influence of the atmosphere of others' attitude. What is the reason for that? Children speak very sweet things, interesting things when they have a chit chat with Bab Dada. They say, Baba, I like this one's speciality. Baba, he gives me a lot of cooperation. However, the speciality which he has is actually God's gift to him. Whatever attainments there are in Brahmin life, whatever specialities you have, all are God's offerings. They are God's gifts given by God Himself. Now, if you forget the bestower and remember only the one who has received those specialities, is that right? Any type of offering is always called as God's offering. It's not an offering by human beings. We will not say this is offering given by someone or this one or that one. It's God's. An offering is something sacred. It is given only by God. Prasad, that's the Hindi word. Actually, there's no right word for prasad. Offering is okay, but it's a deeper word than offering. So Baba is saying this word is only given by God. Somebody may say, this one gives me a lot of cooperation. But then it should not be forgotten that the bestower who has given him so that he may cooperate with you, it should not be forgotten. The bestower is one. The one who has given to him too. Therefore, have you kept a firm fast of the birthday? Has your attitude changed completely? To make a firm promise or keep the fast of becoming completely pure, celibate. This has to be done, and therefore check. Have you it's not only to keep a fast from the big vices, but you also have to keep a fast from the little ones, the small vices, the subtle vices, the creation of these big vices. Usually you'll see in family life, elderly people have great attachment for their grandchildren, much more than for their children. So you may have conquered the big vices, but what about the small ones? Which come in the subtle forms. Make sure that they don't attack you. Just as many say,
asakti nahi hai, lekin acha lagta hai.
Many say, I don't have greed, no desire to get it, but I like it. I like this very much, but I am not greedy. But why do you like that only, like that very much in particular? So this should be checked. Make sure that not even the slightest trace of impurity, even in the smallest form, remains in you. Because even if there's a trace, a small part from that to a big creation can be created. Any type of vice, whether it comes in a big form or in a small form, its gateway is only in the form of one word. That one word is I,
body consciousness.
The I of body consciousness. With this one word, I, not only with this one word, I, ego comes. And if that ego is not fulfilled, not accomplished, then anger comes too. Because the sign of ego is the sign of ego is that person cannot tolerate even one word which would cause insult or defamation for him, and therefore he gets angry too. The devotees make sacrifices, but you children, on this day, should sacrifice any type of limited I-ness. Give all that to Baba that is, sacrifice everything to Baba. Surrender it to Baba. Do not think, yes, I know I have to surrender that, I know I have to become that. Don't say that, don't say in such a way, yes, I have to do. So Baba was saying, to means I have to do, I have to do, I have to do this. Don't say like that. Toto, this word toto. Have to. Don't keep saying that.
Samrato.
You are powerful.
Or samratvat.
And become powerful and finish it. It is not anything new. In how many kalpas and how many times you have become complete. Do you remember? It is not a new thing. You have become that in every kalpa and you have to only repeat it now, what you have already done before. This is why it is said, this is a predestined drama. Everything it has been done before too. It's already done before and you have to just repeat it. To repeat it means to just do it in some again, what you have done before. Is it difficult? Or is it easy? Bap Dada thinks that Bap Dada understands that or feels that the blessing of Sangam Yoga is easy efforts. Bap Dada feels that the blessing of Sangam Yoga is easy efforts. With the blessing of easy efforts in this birth, in this life, your life will become, you will get easy life for 21 births automatically and easily. Bap Dada has come to free you of labor. For 63 births you have labored and for one birth, for one birth you experience the true love of God and thereby finish labor, because where there is labor there isn't love, and where there is love there isn't labor.
sage Purusharthi.
Therefore, Bhavdada is giving you a blessing of being an easy effort maker. And the method for being freed is having deep true love from the heart with the Father and be lost in the Father's love. And the big mantra is Manmana Bhav Mantra. And the big yantra means like a machine or some method, some equipment, is the Maha Mantra of Manmana Bhav. So yantra and mantra, Baba's rhyming words. Yantra actually means the equipment or a weapon or instrument, something, anything, it's a yantra. So that the yantra is the Maha Mantra, the method of Manmana Bhav. You know how to make use of it, don't you? Bhavdada has noticed that at the confluence age, you have received so many powers, virtues, knowledge, happiness from Bhavdada through God's love. So whatever offering you have received from the Father, make use of that. Use it in God's task. So what does Bhavdada expect? You heard, didn't you? what our Bapdada's hopes. Now that each child becomes an easy effort maker, not only easy but also fast, easy and fast effort maker. Use determination. I have to become it. If not I, then who else will become it? I was that, and I am that, and in every kalpa, I will be that. There should be that much determined faith. Which you have to imbibe in yourself. Don't say, yes, I will imbibe. I will, I must. It has to happen. It's already happened. Bapdada is happy to see the children of this land as well as foreign lands. It isn't that Bapdada is looking at you only, those who are sitting face to face here. Bapdada is looking at all the children everywhere in this land and in foreign lands. Many cards, greeting cards, letters, messages, emails too, of greetings have come for the birthday. The thoughts of the hearts, all have reached the Father. The father sings the children, the songs of the children. You too sing songs of the father, don't you? Baba, you have done wonders. Similarly, Baba too sing song of the children. The children have done wonders. Bap Dada always says, that you of course are sitting in front, but those who are far away are also sitting on Bap Dada's heart, in Bap Dada's heart. Today, in the thoughts of all the children was greetings, congratulations, greetings, congratulations. Bap Dada was listening to this, the sound all the time. The thoughts also were reaching in Bap Dada's mind. The cards which you have sent, though they may be a card or a letter physically, but actually but they are much more precious than even a diamond. Is not merely a card or a letter, but is more precious than even the most precious of diamonds. Yes, children are listening and are very happy to hear it. So, did all of you celebrate your birthday? Whether someone is 2 years old or 1 year old, maybe 1 week old, but it is the birthday of the establishment of the yagya, and all Brahmins are of the yagya, and therefore therefore, love and remembrances from the heart, blessings too, from the heart. May you keep on being sustained with blessings. May you keep on flying with blessings. It is easy to give good wishes or blessings and receive good wishes and blessings too, is it not? Those who think it is easy, raise your hand, and they are raising their flags. So Baba saying, yes, yes, raise your flags. If you think it is easy to give and receive good wishes or blessings, hope you don't leave them, do you? The easiest effort is to give good wishes and receive good wishes. In this, yoga is included, knowledge is included, dharma is included, and service is included too. All the four subjects are included. In giving and receiving good wishes, all the four subjects are included. Therefore, double foreigners is easy to give and receive blessings. Is it not? Is it easy? Is it easy? All those of 20 years in Gyan, 20 and above years, raise your hand. All those of 20 and above years in Gyan, raise your hand. They're sitting on the right. Also on the left, yes, in front too. So you are 20 years. However, Bap Dada is congratulating you multi-million times. Of how many countries are here? Sixty-nine countries. Brothers and sisters from 69 countries are here. Nearly 1,000 double foreigners. And it is 69th birthday of Shiv Baba, therefore six and also 69 countries representatives here are here. So 69th birthday, and brothers, sisters from 69 countries are here. Great, is it not? So everyone claps. It looks so good. Hope you didn't find any difficulty in coming here. You came with ease, didn't you? Where there is love, there is no labor at all. Nothing difficult, nothing hard at all. So what special blessing of today will you remember? Easy effort maker. Easy effort maker. And something which is easy to do, you do it fast too, don't you? If something is hard to do, it's difficult and therefore it takes time to do it. So something which is easy is also quick to do it. So who are all of you? You are easy and quick effort makers. Who are you? Easy and quick effort makers. Remember your title, remember your blessing. When you go back to your country, don't start laboring there once again. Let it be easy. Even if some hard work comes, at that time, just say Baba from your heart, my Baba, and that hard labor will finish. It will become easy. Okay. So you all celebrated, didn't you? Pap Dada celebrated too. You celebrated as well. Okay. See. So, Muni Ben is saying that double foreigners have come and they are doing bhattis. Okay, make them raise their hand. One by one. The first group, there were six bhattis, Kumari's bhatti, Kumar's bhatti, other Kumar's, half Kumar's. Kumari's, please stand up. Neera Ben is announcing all the Kumaris in the bhatti. The aim was to become fast effort makers, and they are taking back with them the speciality of the flying stage. And they have in their hand butterflies, the flying stage. They have shown the sign to a butterfly of a flying stage. Each Kumari more elevated than 100 Brahmins. Therefore, you have to check. That each Kumari must at least create 100 Brahmins. You must serve at least 100 Brahmins and make them pakka. Will you do that? You have to do it, is it not? Will you do it? Okay, wave your hand. Those who say that they'll do it. And in how much time will you do it? In how much time will you do it? Because time is very near. Therefore, you have to say, in how much time will you do it? You will have to send the result. They are saying in 1 year. 1 year? Baba is surprised. 1 year? Will you stay here for 1 year? In this Kali Yuga, you have to stay for one more year then. Okay, gulab jamun in your mouth. May your mouth be sweetened. So 50 Kumaris in 1 year, each one will create 100 Brahmins. Oh, that means in 1 year, 100 Brahmins. Then that means in 6 months, you will make 50. So after 6 months, send the report to Baba. After 6 months, you should be able to do 50 at least in 6 months. You can do anything. What is it that you cannot do? It is good. The group of Kumaris is very good. There are Kumaris that side too. Bap Dada is very happy, in particular when he sees the Kumaris. Because the Kumaris can come first in serving, in doing service. They can take number one. Okay, you may sit. It's very good. Please sit. Now the Kumar's bhatti was on Swamandhari, that means those who have self-respect.
Please stand up, Kumars.
They're all wearing caps. It's nice. And they are singing to in front of Baba, conquerors of Rava. They are saying, oh Baba, 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 brother. Pierre from San Francisco. We are Mahavir's conquerors of Ravan, that's what they have written. Me Baba ka Baba mera, I belong to Baba, Baba belongs to me. That's what they are singing. I belong to Baba and Baba belongs to me, they are singing. Main Baba ka Baba mera. And they have caps on, Gandhi caps, all the Kumars. They have a very big banner which reads, we are Mahavir's conquerors of Ravan. Baba is saying, Acha hai, good.
Kumar. Double Kumar ho gaye.
Kumars have become double Kumars.
Duniya ke usab se bhi Kumar ho.
Kumars in the sense of the world. And in the Brahmin life too. You are Brahma Kumars.
Double Kumar.
So you are double Kumars.
Double kaam karna padega.
And therefore you have to do double work too.
Karenge wahi padega.
Yes, you will do it, it's already done. Say that the moment you make a determined thought, at that very moment success comes at your doorstep. Okay, you may sit down. You have done very well. The banner too is very good. There are Kumars at the other side too. Abhi sab now all mothers, sisters. Now it's mothers, bhatti, mothers, sisters, and is married. They came as ordinary women, ordinary mothers. Now they're going back as Shiv Shaktis. Going back as Shiv Shaktis. See, there's one sister decorated in the form of a Shakti with 8 arms. 4 sisters are standing together and they have their weapons in their hand too, and they like become a Shakti with the weapons shown in on the hands of Durga. You may see on the TV, Bab Dada is seeing that the mothers have great enthusiasm. This is why Bab Dada has made the mothers instrumental. And they have the banner, we came as sisters and we leave as Shiv Shaktis. Bab Dada has liked it very much. See the Shakti form on the TV? Yeah.
other kumars
of brothers now.
Brothers.
The brothers Bhatti. They are now scattered in different places. Some are in front, some are sitting on the side. Half kumars. So even half kumars, the married brothers, they too will do wonders. Each other kumar, half kumar or married brother can share his experience of his transformation and make someone come close to Baba, because people in the world think a married brother's life is very difficult, but all of you have made the difficult become easy. You only have to just keep sharing your experience, how one can make the difficult become easy. You can share your experience in that way. Just by changing one word, you can make the difficult into easy. And that one word is from householder become a trustee. The word trustee can make everything easy. You are such half kumars and such other kumars can get success in service. They are getting success and will continue to get success. Okay, you may sit down.
All the couples in the couples retreat.
Now there was also couples retreat. So couples retreat. There are couples on that side. Couples on that side, couples. And their banner says, wonderful banner they have, International BK Couples Retreat, Making Home into Heaven and the World into Paradise, with the symbol of Vishnu in the banner. Very nice. So, all of you are victorious jewels. You live together and live detached and loving. You live together and stay detached and loving. To the couples, Bap Dada says that the symbol of lotus flower is for you. The lotus which is detached and loving, that's your symbol. You live together, you live in your family. However, in your mind, you are with your father, with the father all the time. It is very good. All the double foreigners. Have taken good refreshment. Now, the refreshment which you have taken, you have to give, share that with others. Congratulations, congratulations, congratulations to you. And they've shown the symbol of an angel. And now all center vasis. This is center vasis. they have made another banner, we will keep alive the flame of love and mercy. We will keep alive the flame of love and mercy. This is the symbol of the centervasis. All centervasis, very lovely. It's Baba saying it's a very good determined thought. You'll have mercy on yourself as well as mercy on your companions and mercy on all the souls too. Godly love is like a magnet. Therefore, you have the magnet of God's love. This magnet with the magnet of godly love, you can make anyone belong to the Father. To all those who live in the centers, Bap Dada is giving blessings from his heart. Because you have glorified the Father's name in the world. In every corner, everywhere you have spread the name of the Brahma Kumaris. And the best thing which Baba liked of all of you is that as you are called double foreigners, you have a double job, you do double work, because majority of you have Laukik jobs along with the Alaukik jobs. Alaukik task. And Bap Dada says, Bap Dada's TV is very big. There is no such TV which is like of Bap Dada here. And in that TV which Bap Dada has, he sees how quickly you do your work, you do your class, and then very quickly you cook food, you eat, you reach your jobs, your lucky offices and lucky jobs, and you really do wonders. You do everything so quickly. Bap Dada sees, and he keeps on giving his love from his heart to you at that time. You have become instruments in service, and this gift of becoming an instrument the gift for becoming an instrument is that Bap Dada constantly gives you drishti, This is Bhaktada's gift for you. You have kept a very good aim. You are good and you'll be better and better. Okay, very good. You may sit down. There are many, some brothers and sisters who have come for IT retreat. Information technology retreat. They too have prepared a banner. Very interesting. Have you made plans? I was asking them. And they have written. It's an IT retreat of those of Bharat and foreign lands, and Baba's asking them, have you made any plans? Their retreat will start from tomorrow onwards, 8th, 9th and 10th. So, and brother, he's saying that the retreat is starting tomorrow. And the plans we have made is that whatever websites we have of our centers all over the world, we will upgrade them, and so that everyone gets Baba's message. And second, the science and technology which is there in the world, and we want to make use of that science and technology which is there in the world for a better cause, to do Baba's service better. And Baba says, whatever plans you have made, that do it in practice and then write the result to Baba. Just as those of Africa wrote the result, didn't they? Similarly, you too should send the result to Baba. Congratulations for the plans made. You have the enthusiasm. And zeal is very good. Where there is zeal and enthusiasm, there is definite success. It's very good. You have done very well. You may sit down. So, this was the news of the double foreigners. Now, this time, the turn of the Seva services of Rajasthan and UP, Uttar Pradesh. All those of UP and Rajasthan will stand up. So it's a big group. This is a spiritual army. It's a big group. Very good. You have served with your heart and you have made everyone get satisfied. You have satisfied everyone. And those who satisfy others, they those who satisfy others experience great happiness because they receive the vibrations of those who are satisfied. So you have experienced happiness, haven't you? You did physical work, you served physically, and all the brothers and sisters sent back to you the gift of happiness. They were satisfied, and really satisfaction is the greatest nourishment of happiness. Therefore, because of your service, and yes, as you satisfied all, everyone has become a jewel of contentment. Therefore, to all the jewels, you have become jewels of contentment. And therefore, to all the jewels of contentment, Bhaktada congratulates you, congratulates you. Congratulations, congratulations. Okay, you may sit. Okay. The mothers of Bharat are watching and they are saying, oh, Baba didn't take our name. Bhap Dada says, wherever there are mothers, their speciality is the place where there are mothers, that place is kitchen and the money box is always full wherever there are mothers. The kitchen and the money box, Baba's box, is always full because mothers have the habit of saving little by little all the time. Therefore, mothers are very fortunate. They bring fortune too. They fill up Baba's box. The kitchen is filled up too. This is why congratulations, lots of congratulations to all the mothers. The brothers too are no less. Baba is getting the thoughts from the brothers. They are clapping too. See, where there are brothers, service expands like anything where there are brothers. The brothers are able to do all round service. They not only fill the box, Baba's box, but they also the brothers become instrument in doing outside service. Therefore, the brothers are those who bring splendor in service. This is why therefore, Bap Dada is congratulating the mothers as well as the brothers. Mm-hmm. You are welcome to your own home. See the splendor of the hall, the beauty of the hall. The hall looks so beautiful, does it not? When you come, the diamond hall really shows that it's a diamond hall. Today the hall is full, there's hardly any space anywhere left. It looks like a beautiful scene. Especially, you know, sitting in the booth above to watch all this is beautiful. So Baba is saying, Dadi likes this diamond hall very much. Dadi is telling Baba, yes Baba, it's you who have got it made. She is pointing out to Baba. And Dadi makes everyone dance. You know, every morning when she comes in the class, she dances in the class. And everybody is so happy when Dadi dances on the stage. She comes and dances on the stage. And then Dadi Janki and Dadi both dance on the stage in front of 10,000-15,000 people here. And everyone is so happy. So Baba is saying, yes, she makes everyone dance too, makes everyone happy. And now, Baba is going to do some drill with us. Can you do a drill in 1 second? Can you go beyond? You can, no?
Okay.
To all the elevated children everywhere who are always in zeal and enthusiasm. The blessed children of Sangam Yoga who are constantly easy effort makers.
Bab aur main, Atma. स्मृति से मैं बोलने वाले मैं आत्मा सदा
टू दोस सोल्स हु इजिली are able to forget the consciousness of body conscious I and experience the soul conscious I. Who through their pure drishti are able to create a powerful atmosphere for all to such master almighty authority children Bapdadas love remembrance blessings congratulations and namaste salutations.